Hey, Ocean. Come here.
Where's here?
Right behind you.
Right there. Come on.
Come here.
Uh-huh. Look, oh, watch God. This.
Watch out. Move up. Move from right there.
My game just slightly broke for a second.
All right, watch that. Don't.
What is that?
Beware.
What is that?
Shh.
So what?
Shh.
All right. Fine.
Oh, they come in stacks of 25.
I have the repair kit. Come to me.
It just blew up. Wait.
It might have been me.
I think that's the right tone of voice right there, you know? Ah, I found it.
God, Ocean!
This building. No, there's too many Vulcans. Alright. Oh! That's a mine.
You found a mine.
Oh, now there's a zombie running too.
Oh, there is another town. Holy shit, this is so good.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die.
Whoop!
Oh yeah, zombie there sucks.
Holy shit, guys, what the fuck is happening?
They got attacked by zombie bear.
We killed a fucking hybrid immortal zombie in a bear.
Dude, can you adjust the brightness in this game? It's so fucking dark.
Yes, you can. Go hit escape, go to options. And...
Listen, man, this is the first time I've had her, like, not on my back to do things with her in, like, 6 months. So she can do whatever the fuck she wants.
All right, fair enough.
Well, yeah, because she was one
laying down. Is that what you're going to say when she's getting slammed by, like, four black dudes on a Friday night?
Man, as long as I don't have to interact with her, it's all right.
Just spit my drink out. Ah, well, at least she's not bothering me.
Hey. Oh yeah, put that one in the montage.
Okay.
Did I teleport you to me?
Yeah.
Well, oh, you're close enough.
Am I flying right now?
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm definitely
can
flying,
I just,
aren't I?
Can I help my mom real fast? Is that okay?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Might be an issue.
I'm sorry, we're getting ready to do Horde Night, and now they're gonna do it without me, and I'm really sad. Bye. Hold on.
What? Wait, nobody heard a word you said. Jamal's flying.
I'm flying.
But in a way, aren't we all thirsty?
I'm trying to eat, dude. Oh
I'm
my.
Just I'm collecting wood for the house.
Oh my. I have 600 wood I will drop to you. Fuck off. Oh my god, you're such a cunt, dude.
Where's my wood, dude? You thought you were dropping it for me.
Wait, no, you don't want
one. Not anymore.
Want...
Destroy it. I'll take my chance.
Who needs to share the trader?
Is that where you are, Tyler?
Yeah, it's right next to me.
Wait, Lena, how is this right where we're going to build a house? What is this?
It's a whole bunch of question marks. Here. It was a question. Do you want to build it here?
But wait, what?
How is this flat in any way? This is like the least flat area I've ever seen in this game. It could not be less flat.
Oh my god, I can't even see because I'm stuck in a hole.
It's like on the top of a fucking mountain you've marked. What is this? Am I in the right place? Am I crazy?
Oh yes. No, dude.
You're crazy.
Lena, how is this flat?
It looked flat to me in the dark, okay?
What? How is this? No, oh my god, you are really in a hole, huh? This is where you thought is a nice flat area. I'm just looking. Oh, I fell in your fucking hole!
Tyler, I cannot find this.
Lena, I need you to get out of this hole and just look around.
You guys are being so mean to me. I'm gonna go over to my other group because they're nicer.
Get me out of this hole first. Dig up. Get out of the way at least. I'm stuck in this fucking hole.
I shared it.
That sucks.
No.
Maybe you should be more nice.
I just shared it. Look at your map.
Can you
kill that zombie? Thanks.
No. That's your problem.
He's trying to break in.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Yeah. All right, now I see it. Chest? Did you name it Chest?
No, not that one.
That's the only one
I see. I'm stuck. Lena, I blame you! My dying breath.
Just directionally point me.
That one?
Traitor. Yes, I see.
You found a way so I can get out of your stupid fucking hole!
Just nerd pull out.
I can't, because there's no fucking way!
Nerd pull out. Imagine.
Lena, get out of the hole and look around. I'm just amazed. You made me walk all the way over here for a nice flat area. Look around!
All the way over there.
What am I looking at?
Alright, I have a good vantage point up here. I honestly can't see anything. Also, I accidentally threw my iron spear and then apparently I forgot to go pick it back up.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's an issue with spears.
Yeah, that'll happen.
Can you, like, attach a string to a spear to have it just automatically come back to you?
Oh, that would be sweet. There are modifiers for it.
Oh, but you need to have it be like a rubber band so it snaps back at you.
Why? So it can stab you?
Pointy side first.
You can call it Mule Spear.
I've got to push the fucking button to... Cole, your ass is amazing. What the fuck? Did you put the slider all the way up?
Hell yeah, dude, I'm dummy thick.
Your glutes are
sweet. You went with the full ass.
Jesus Christ.
Ready? Ready?
Yeah. Clench them for me. Oh my god. Fuck me, I felt the ground shake a little bit.
Tyler.
Accept my friendship, you retard.
I don't have a fucking axe, really?
Lena, accept the ally thing. You try.
I like how I got experience for you killing her.
On every single square. Also, pick this up because we need this shit to be concrete first. You just testing?
Yeah. Ow! You bitch!
So glad that worked.
This beer's like 4 months out of date. My dad's like, I'm gonna throw this out. I was like, don't throw that out, I'll drink that. I don't think beer goes bad, that's a myth. Alright.
Yeah, hold on, actually. That's a good idea. I'm gonna grab a beer, too. Oh, God! Fucking damn it!
That sounded bad.
That's my mouse.
Oh, no. You have a wireless mouse?
No, I have a wired mouse, but I accidentally pulled the cord.
Watching your character spin around in there!
What happens if I stand under it?
You disappeared.
I died.
I don't know what I expected.
First wins a single serving of yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff. Two rounds if I've got the juice. All right, kids, let the games begin.
You'll never make it out of this alive, Bobby.
What are we trying to fucking do?
Well, you do what you do best.
We hunt down these bitches, dude. Then we pretend we're about to fuck this guy. And then we kill him.
Right, pretend. Okay.
I've chosen a champion to fight for me. He's also gonna fuck you too.
Tell Killavolt this is a
token of my affection right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift.
Shoot him in the dick. Got it.
Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift.
Oh. Alright. Hey, jump in this.
Okay.
You missed.
Ow.
What a turn of events!
Shit, wait, hold on. I got switched up at where we're going. Yeah, no. Keep going left. No, turn around.
I had to go through here. I just had to. It was cool. Oh. Lousy?
What? Can
we get out and push? Push me! Lousy, push!
How do you get the vehicle over there?
You go through, like, the turbine. It's like a jet. Take a left here. Go through that. Yeah, at full speed. This is definitely not what happened to me. We never learn!
I'm gonna get out! Oh no, I missed the jump.
So I just blindly followed you off the edge. I saw you jump, I was like, okay!
I thought I could land on that ledge.
I guess we're jumping.
Yeah, that was pretty cool. I can't get over how sweet this pistol looked.
I mean, it must look cooler from your end because it looks kind of dumb.
Really?
It looks a bit silly.
the fact that you're saying that with a chicken head is just unreal to me.
I don't know, dude. What's wrong with me? I think I look good. I look amazing!
Where's this other fucking car?
Oh, ramp onto it! Ramp onto it! Ramp onto it! Well, good try. Oh, shit!
Whoa! I killed us.
Good try. I respect it. So do you drive? Or not?
Hey. No, I'm happy with making fun of you. We got blasted!
Like, it just will not make that corner. It's impossible.
Yeah, that corner was impossible too.
I mean, tell me how I could be avoiding any of this damage. Like, and I'll do it. Like, how am I supposed to... How do I avoid any of that? It's impossible!
Are you coming back for
yeah,
me?
Yeah, I'm coming... Ah, yes! Quit your bitching!
Oh wow, look, suddenly you made a turn.
That was a power slide. Like, look, how do I avoid these? Tell me.
Well, not like this.
What options do I have? Shoot that tank! Drive, bro, drive!
This is painful.
Okay, I probably could have avoided that one. Fucking power slide! I don't want to alarm you.
Oh, make sure you leave area for a door. Oh my god. You're
What? Well, look at what I've attempted. This is my best attempt at making a fucking...
What are you trying to do?
Well, it just doesn't, like, make it go straight up. Also, now there's, like, background wood? Where'd that come from? Oh.
What?
Is that what the kids are calling it nowadays?
What the fuck?
You have to hold it, you gotta charge it up.
Oh, it dropped. Oh, fuck. Dynamite came out.
You mean a flare?
No, fucking dynamite came out, Jamal. So did this fucking torch go out? Oh, you can use them.
I tried to relight it.
What the fuck?
Maybe like...
Ooh. Oh.
You okay? Oh, I can't put torches down because I guess we're in space.
Well, I just fell off and died.
You died?
Yeah.
The killer?
Oh, yeah, it looks like we're on some sort of...
asteroid? Oh! You could have told me that. You absolutely could have told me that. Oh, well, throw it back to me, I'll put it on.
I got garden soil, dude.
Oh my god, there's a hole here! Why would you do this?!
What do you mean? There's always been holes in this room! I don't remember which of my bodies is my real body anymore.
Me neither. Well, one of yours is right next to me, right here.
That's definitely not my real body.
Well, I don't know if this one's mine either. I think it is. God damn it. Man. Oh, God, behind us! Behind us! Ocean!
What?
You don't see that?
What?
The black thing?
Oh yeah, yeah dude, don't look at it. Oh shit! You looked at it!